I think the spirituals are so great. In fact, it comes, of course, from an oral tradition. Some of the lyrics of spirituals are so special that they almost don't need music set with them, because the lilt, the intonation, the incantation of the language itself gives all the music that's necessary. And that's why I think that we have so many, because it's an oral tradition, and if you speak to one person, how do you remember the spiritual? How did you learn it in your background? And then you ask another person, and the melody is somewhat altered, and so is the rhythm. But it's only because it follows the speech so directly, and speech as it relates to each person. Mm-hmm. So I think that's why, you know, oral tradition is not strictly written down, so there's no one version. Mm-hmm. And I think that's what makes them so exciting.